Fala galera, sejam bem-vindos a mais um vídeo aqui no canal. E no vídeo de hoje vamos falar dele, galera. O próximo, o quinto player da FURIA. E o nome mais citado aí, e onde tem algumas notícias, é o nome do Skuz, o brasileiro que tá no time da Liquid hoje em dia. E galera, como diz aqui a Dust2 Brasil, FURIA avança em negociação por Skuz, galera. Todos nós sabemos que o Kadian AWP do time da Liquid foi para o banco, tá? A Liquid já fez uma reformulação aí depois de 6 meses de line montada, tá, galera? Eles montaram a nova line aí e agora, depois de 6 meses e um pouquinho aí, eles já fizeram as primeiras mudanças. Provavelmente o Skuz deve acertar aí com a FURIA e seja aí o quinto player. E o que vocês acham, galera? A line ficaria forte? Com o Kai aí indo para o banco da FURIA, o Skuz com mais experiência, quem não lembra do Skuz, era o Skuz da PEN, jogava muito. A Liquid, depois de reformulações no time, resolveu montar um outro time e chamou o Skuz aí. Lembrando que o Skuz teve a dificuldade na Liquid, tá, galera? Pra sua performance aí, tendo que comunicar em inglês com seu time, tá, rapaziada? E também o Zeus de coach na Liquid. Então, são dois brasileiros aí falando em inglês, que dificulta bastante. Todos nós sabemos que é outro tipo de cultura, outro tipo de convívio, outro nível de comunicação. Então, galera, o Skuz, vocês viram aí a performance do Skuz na PEN. O Skuz tava destruindo todos os jogos, KD muito alto, e agora a FURIA tá com interesse e avança a negociação com ele. Então, galera, resolvi aqui trazer no vídeo de hoje os melhores momentos do Skuz aí, highlights, para vocês verem o potencial do Skuz, o que ele pode fazer e o que ele pode agregar para o time da FURIA, que está com esse desfalque gigantesco aí depois da saída do Art, tá, galera? Então, vamos para os melhores momentos, espero que vocês gostem, é um conteúdo aqui primordial aqui no canal, todo mundo sempre ama os melhores momentos, highlights aí dos profissionais, então vou fazer aí do Skuz e espero que vocês gostem. Comenta aqui embaixo se o Skuz deve ou não ir completar esse time da FURIA. Bora lá!
Oh, the nade stack on the Molotov. Skulls is about to feast as well. 3, 4, and 2 little shots, but Kadian saves the day better than letting his teammate fall.
That's 2 ace.
E agora tentando buscar esse contato lá de cima, parece
que bala do Cauês.
Acabou cobrando o Luchov na sequência na frestinha da Smoke. Fica no 3 contra 3, tem pouca vida do Cauês ainda. Vem a chegada do Tomazinho pelas costas pra complicar a vida da equipe da PEN. Vai dando a volta ali, pegando de lado o primeiro jogador. O segundo na mira, consegue encaixar o spray. Cobrado pelo Skuz, agora fica nesse 1x1. Abertura do Skuz pra finalizar e trazer o famoso e dolorido 7x1. Tá na conta da...
Sideline requires a smoke. Bunting now. Oh! He doesn't even get it down. And so the 12th round imminent. Unless Skulls can finish off his multi-kill round with a 1v2. Good luck, have fun. Oh! Whoa! What is that from Skulls?
Just a smile on his dial.
Tá cansado de abrir seu CS e jogar sem nenhum skin, né? É caro, eu sei. Mas muita calma nessa hora, meu amigo. Eu vou te ajudar. Esqueça de abrir caixas na Valve e abre agora mesmo a sua primeira caixa no CSGO Fest. De graça, utilizando meu link abaixo. Site justo e mais antigo no mercado de skins. Um lugar perfeito para conseguir sua nova skin. Abre suas caixas e troca até aquelas skins que você não curte mais no seu inventário. Lembrando que é apenas para maiores de 18 anos. E faça tudo com bastante responsabilidade. E aí, curtiu de verdade? Então utilize meu cupom ALEARTS e além de ajudar o canal, você ainda ganha 10% de bônus no seu depósito.
Soon, and they're coming up the vent. Twist suddenly tough with the defense here, and he's only good for the one. Skulls from heaven. Oh, double kill out of Skulls. One man inside of the site, and Skulls is going to nail him. And so now, with 3 kills to his name, the hero has emerged for Liquid. It's Skulls as he puts up a stellar defense of that top site.
Absolutely sick shooting out of Skulls. Every hedge.
Pro time da Besta, primeira smoke agora utilizada do Skulls, a do Alberetas na mão. Uma entrada agora em direção ao Mirá. A prática não foi boa. Abertura do perfeita do Skulls para levar 3. Para derrubar. Praticamente todo o time da Peixe nessa entrada, nessa tentativa de domínio aqui no Bomb da na Smoke, ainda o Cassim vai colocando bastante dano pra cima do penúltimo jogador, Noxy, com 27 de vida, recua. E agora lá pelo meio já encontrado o Tomazin, é punido pelo Skuz, 4 kills pra ele, ele vai atrás do Ace. Somente Tomazin contra 5 jogadores da PEN, e o time do lado do CT perdeu 9 de vida apenas. Só com o Cauês ali, aqueles 9 de vida. Vem pra buscar o Ace, agora sim!
Oh, Ace,
Skulls, hein? Traz o Ace!
2. Risky cross here, they're actually waiting. Let's see if he makes a move. I mean, the Jaunt is gonna be stuck, and now... A clutch of his own. A 1v1. But Skulls has misread this. He thinks it might have been going A. He's wondering why the bomb hasn't been planted yet, and now he'll realize, uh-oh. By the time that Molotov goes down on the bomb, I don't know if Skulls can do anything about this. There's the spot. There's the spot. He's got it, but Skulls so quick. I think there's time enough.
Quick 5v4, missed him. Poised to also get another one here. Necky's running with his knife out. He gets caught, and now missed him looking for another. No. Ardzow finally connects, but it's still the man advantage, and the info's there.
Shots not hit for Wolfie. Again, that op struggling to have any impact into these rounds, and now they got to get out the choke point. Skulls ahead of it. Smoke blooms to save ACT's lives. Shadow spotted on Wreck. He's got it. It's come down to the 1v1. The bomb's not planted. It's all just the duel. Jonji and Skulls. Who comes out on top? Jonji's using the USB. The USB. And Skulls is with... He's going to slip the gap. He anticipated this rotate, but Skulls is still going to beat him to a safe spot for this plant. Now Jonji gets confirmation of exactly what he thought out in the-
Kill everybody, just has to kill the bomb planter. And that'll be the end of this round. Nade comes up and over on the staircase. They can't deny the bomb plant. And then Skulls goes in with his deagle. The AWP in the meanwhile of NQZ gets flashed down. He's gonna get rushed down. That's another deagle kill. Next is the last player alive. The flick misses, but they know exactly where he is. And now they can reposition on the site, set up a crossfire, and make this barely possible for next to clutch out. Ramp. Jungle, connector, three separate angles. He has no smoke, he has no life, and Pain have
They actually have to fight Skulls. Not maybe the ideal play here for complexity. There is a chance to lose this 1v3. Smoke is up, JT is gonna be going down, and the bomb being planted right on the other side. You gotta shut this down right now for Skulls, otherwise he might take the round, and he will! What a spray down, what a transfer as well! And Skulls completing the clutch, 1v3, and just-
ability of being a fragging in-game leader. Neck is as well, with a couple good performances, has done enough to get them here. But this run cleaned up. Skulls. Oh!
Yeah, he's only looking for Skulls.
Yeah. Cracks them all.
Towards this elevated position. Whoa. Focusing on CT spawn, they set themselves up a tunnel, and it will be decent trade. Skulls with the double frag and elevators.
Yeah, and you know Neofrag's alive. You know there's one A. Oh, in the blind spot. Zevi does not adjust. The Neofrag will convert. So the advantage changing hands now towards elevator. So they should have a pretty good shot at this.
They should know Neofrag's low. They want to hunt him, take him out. That way, that side is now free. But Nico has found Big Zero. It's all on the Skulls. Open up this round. Needs the A set to close it.
No!
All five for Skulls.
Sheesh, kebab! That is beautiful out of Skulls 5.
That's true. That's true. Let's see how it starts. But okay, Alige, he wants to shoo away those demons.
I'm saying it just to mess with Ryan.
Okay.
All right.
Oh, the oh no. Play. What a beautiful triple. He's collecting Skulls at this point. Yes, another one. He takes every single one of them down. What a hero.
Unbully.
Might as well go now, I guess.
Yeah.
See what you got. But yeah, they are soft targets. Skulls finds one. And that's going to be clean. Stacking on some kills. He's dropped.
Because that all passed. You have one hit. Great work. Skulls is on fire at the moment. Jason's fantasy team
looking solid. Only real owner says what Skulls can do out through jungle. Something magical needed from him. He's going to be caught from behind. The flash will bail him out. Skulls, a lucky man to still be alive. As just as he was about to die, Cadian pops a flash and Skulls will pop up for two. Brilliant work. We asked what this man can do on CT side. He's left Art and Kaiserato on an island, and Kaiserato all to do, so little HP to work with. Skulls and Yakindar combine beautifully, and that is how you hold A.
Someone's looking down from above on this kid, because dear lord, he dodged bullet after bullet, util after util. He had a silent first half, and we touched on the beginning of that.
Impossível alguém ficar feio com a camiseta bem rato. Olha os cus. Filhinha jovem, né? O Gaules que fala, isso mesmo. E aí, ratão, a Pen tá aparecendo. Repetente no Inter Classic, que isso, cara? O jogo tá 6-1, o que aconteceu? Que isso, salve pra todo mundo.
He's talking, he's crawling, he's moving. And look at this, two flashes. Carrigan wants to try and punish top. Skulls safe from the flashes. It's a double from Skulls. Locking and loaded, it's a triple! Four from Skulls! The last bullet, can Robs come up? Clutchy very well could. A quick double, Nuff is there, and it's a solid headshot! Big from the Brazilian!
Oh, out, the smile on his face.
To make a peep, and here comes the utility, but both the CTs towards A, they're playing aggressive here. Caldera will be found. NQZ, time to shine, is going to find the first.
15 seconds. Dumaur on the side, so he guessed himself, he switched to the right-hand side just as he got peaked. And now they see NQZ, 10 seconds to play with, but it's all on Skulls on 15 HP. They don't have a HE to kill him. He has the AK-47. At range, he could still take two heads. But they're going to be pushing and closing the gap on him right now, taking some damage through the smoke. Skulls pre-fires the angle and does get the first kill. And considering that Lato is also super low, the next bullet seals the deal here. It could be the end for 0-0 Nation! He sees the feet underneath!
It will, actually. Skulls fights one. Yekindar pulls one back. Wait a second. A little bit more interesting all of a sudden.
Takes a bullet, but Yeki as well. That's confirmation, certainly.
Oh, we didn't stick it.
Punched into rotating. Oh, what a catch. What a catch. Had to be. Skulls gets it in the off-plant spot. Now the 2v2. But they're so exposed. They're so exposed. Keep looking for the swing. Skulls find.
Oh, my God.
Yeki the last. From the jaws of defeat.
It doesn't even matter. Hardstyle's looking the other way. Oh, back there. JT, how's he getting so many kills? Low on health, and finally he's going to get sprayed down. Skulls is bringing it back. Oh, my God. What a quad kill. They just walked in one by one by one, and he knocked them right out. All on his own now. Trying to get the job done here is grim, but this should be almost impossible. He's not where Skulls is, so maybe not. 35 seconds. He's going to look to see if there's a second player there. Executing him on sight, so no ace allowed. Forward, he walks right, and he gets the dink as well, but Nek has dropped him. Oh my God, it's heartbreaking for Complexity to be...
TikTok. No kit. No kit.
Well, they've surely worked out where he can't be, but they've got to hold on for him. And on the defuse's exertion, he will get spammed off of it.
Oh.
Skulls doubles up in the clutch.
And he saved the orb.
I don't love...
Because they're making it over towards A, and Skulls is going to...
They don't have
to
much
it.
Time.
Now they get the confirmation. With that rotation in, Skulls is going to trust his read. And they might think this is clear. He can just get the kill. He's got it.
That's
oh,
over.
All the pressure. Has to commit to the plant. Knows where the player is. Got all the info and the kill as well. No mistakes being made here.
Yeah, once Skulls gets that first.
Sight. It'll be a 3-on-3 retake. And there is not a kit currently in possession of the CT side. And look at Skulls. If Skulls can get there quick enough, the timing might just work. But his team has fallen apart. It's now on to just him, and he's been impressive. The HP right now is the biggest problem. Headshots definitely going to be an issue. Lucalzi tries to stick it, but again, it's going to be a full defuse. And that is...
The second fight. He's anticipating it, Anders, as he absolutely mops the floor of Team Liquid here. A consolation frag, sure, but that just gives up your position. They now can... scoop up the bomb, but it's in a precarious spot. Maybe there's something to be said here for Skulls. Not a bad start to this clutch. 3 versus 1. First shot is absolutely glorious. Bomb is still yet to be recovered. It will be picked up now by Baz. And the orb shot misses. He can drop down here. Continuing to apply the pressure. He's going to find yet another kill. He's incredibly low. And Baz will take care of business. Great effort there from Skulls. You can see the talent.
Quatro tá dentro do bomb e agora o Cassim vai ter que jogar. Abertura pra cima dele, acertou o HS. Nossa, quase finalizou. Molotov força o avanço. Agora Fissinho fica no 1x1 no clutch. Vamos ver quem leva melhor. Se é o AWP capitão do time da Bestia ou se é Skulls. O jogador do time da PEN. Ele tem uma smoke, hein? Ele tem uma smoke, mas ele vai virar pra cima do Nox. Na confiança.
Just pump the brakes. They're slowly sneaking in. That flash is so good. Oh, what a flash that is. Skulls gets the free entry and Swisher gets smoked off. He can't deny this.
It's a monster flash. Swisher's got plenty of angles though. Smoke grenade thrown off the cuff, it seems. Hardzal is not long for this world. And we're in a 2v2 once again. Swisher on the retake once more as he's 1v1 with Skulls now. Got the flashes, but mainly he's got the gun. That's going to be key. Not holding the defuse. Skulls doesn't have the angle. He's got to start to wonder now. You may have just seen Swisher. He's got a great angle, and Swisher comes in to take one straight in the face.
And he is isolated where B-Wills could possibly be. Like behind the sight. Oh, B-Wills shoots in the swing, and Skulls is going to get it. 3 versus 4. Zevi with the double. Skulls.
Down onto one. It's just like the pistol round. It's Skulls all by himself. They don't know he's here. Might be able to get two out of this one, and he does. Hold on. Just a second. Skulls in a 1-on-4.
Oh!
He pulls it. Oh! Skulls with a massive clutch to prevent the momentum from building for Furia.
He might be Skulls.
That's all Pain need to do right now is just...
get the advantage. Don't take too many risks. Skulls with a headshot right there, and he's going to keep it going. Okay. Oh, this is crosshair placement is beautiful. Oh, yes, one more. Another quad headshot for Skulls.
That's 7 seconds. Who's going to play? He's going to stand in it. Oh, my goodness. But now running through the deny there from Skulls.
É, galera, o vídeo de hoje foi esse, os melhores momentos do Skulls. Eu falei pra vocês que o garoto joga demais, é muito quente, e eu acho que vai agregar demais com esse time da Fúria. E aí, o que você acha? Deixa aqui nos comentários, não se esqueça, se inscreva, deixa o like, que fortalece demais, demais, demais aqui o canal e o crescimento dele, fechou? Tamo junto, te espero no próximo vídeo. Valeu, falou e fui. Gonna see success in me, you ain't seen the rest of me. I just wanna be the best at what I know. Better than the rest, just watch me grow. Put me to the test and watch me go. This is my quest, I'ma make it known. They call me obsessive, oh I know. Call me selective with my notes.